If you see a bottle of bourbon that says high rye, it means that second to corn, rye represents the largest percentage of this whiskey's mash bill. Rye acts as a counterbalance to the flavor of corn. It's nowhere near as sweet and contributes a dry spiciness to the bourbon's flavor.
Okay, I think I'm starting to get it. So it's like how rye bread is different than like wheat bread.
Yes, grasshopper. Very good.